alone into a new beginning. It can be scary but also a beautiful learning experience with the right people guiding you and welcoming you into the new chapter of your life. The Department of Astrology is one of the most active departments of our college. It organizes a number of activities like workshops, talks, seminars, etc. to inculcate reflexive and critical thinking among students. The department has a student association of 5 members which works under the guidance of the faculty. Its task is to organize various activities of the department and to ensure that each and every student is involved in those activities by allotting them different teams like PR, social media, creative, etc. And as you can tell, there is never a dull day in our department.
The Department of Sociology, Maitreyi College, publishes a biannual newsletter called Sociolog Aao Baat Kare that strives to shed light on and critically engage with different aspects of social reality. The aim of our newsletter is to impel our readers to view the society with a sociological gaze, question the taken for granted realities, and also interrogate the existing phenomena without being complacent about it. We believe that awareness is the first step towards meaningful action. The newsletter is managed by a student editorial board under the guidance of a faculty advisor and a faculty editor-in-chief.
College is a perfect blend of joy and hardships. You meet entirely different people, interact with them, and gain immense experience which help you to grow as a person. The faculty and seniors are full of warmth. They make you feel welcome and comfortable in college. They inspire the freshers to gain holistic learning and make this ride more memorable. Our department is one of the most active departments in college. Quite a number of seminars and events are organized, and these provide a platform for a healthy interaction not only between the students and teachers but also between students and learned scholars in different fields. All in all, it's a great experience to be a part of this department as I get to learn so much outside the classroom as inside it.